play that every time you play. That's great. So this kind of Georgia hillbilly gets on a plane, and this big Texas guy sits, I'm from Texas by the way, this big Texan sits down next to him and they begin to chat. And at some point the Texas guy says to the hillbilly, he says, "Son, do you, you own any land?" And the Georgia guy says, "Yeah, I got 8 acres, a little farm, 8 acres." And the Texas guy says, "8 acres? Son, I can get in my truck and drive all day long and not reach the edge of my property." And the Georgia guy says, "They used to have a truck like that." Anyway, so this has really been a lot. I've never heard such a bunch of good music in one time, I swear. Anyway, this is the song I'm most known for. And Trisha Yearwood recorded this song. There's nothing more intense as a songwriter when you get a song cut than to hear what they did with your song. You know what I mean? Like, sometimes they really hook it, sometimes they don't. But while I was sitting in the producer's office and he played me this cut, and I swear, I jumped out of my chair and I said, "We're in the Hall of Fame!" She just killed it. This, anyway, this is, was that to Trisha. I was standing at the counter, I was waiting for the change, when I heard that old familiar music start. It was like a lighted match had been tossed into my soul. It was like a dam had broken in my heart. After taking every detour, getting lost and losing track, so that even if I wanted, I could not find my way back. After driving out the memory of the way things might have been, after I'd forgotten all about us, the song remembers when we were rolling through the Rockies, we were up above the clouds, when a station out of Jackson played that song. And it seemed to fit the moment, and the moment seemed to freeze, when we turned the music up and sang along. And there was a God in heaven, and the world made perfect sense. We were young and were in love, and we were easy to convince. We were headed straight for Eden, it was just around the bend. And though I have forgotten all about it, the song remembers when. I guess something must have happened, and we must have said goodbye. And my heart must have been broken, though I can't recall just why. The song remembers when. Over all the miles between us, and for all the time that's passed, you would think I haven't gotten very far. And I hope my hasty heart will forgive me just this once, if I stop to wonder how on earth you are. But that's just a lot of water underneath the bridge I burned, and there's no use in backtracking around corners I have turned. Still, I guess some things we bury are just bound to rise again. For even if the whole world has forgotten, the song remembers well.